You might not know it, but homes built or renovated before 1990 may contain asbestos. Often in places you'd never expect. Behind bathroom tiles, under vinyl floor coverings and carpets, and corrugated roofing and cement sheeting. So if you're renovating or doing a bit of DIY and you don't know the risks, you could be taking your life or your family's lives into your own hands. Are you playing renovation roulette?